All right, so this is the Pataka Mag Easy Case Pro 2. So this is the bulkier version. I have it for another previous iPhone that I had, the XR. So I'm gonna try it now for the Pro and see. Okay, it does look slim. It does have that MagSafe rounding, so it should be compatible with MagSafe. It does feel nice. Alright, so let's put the iPhone and see if it's let me turn this off just to. Alright. A little tough to put on, but. Okay. So it feels nice in the hands. I like that carbon feel. The buttons are clicky. It's not even in all the way. Hold on. Okay. Nice and flushed, somewhat. Okay. Now let's see if it's charging compatible, which it should be. And the thing about this Pataka is that it should be compatible with their wireless charging magnet holders, and it should be compatible with the Apple, since it's, you know, MagSafe compatible. So I might try this on and see how I like it. The only thing I don't like about these iPhones, and I wish, you know, they had a case where it's rounded so it feels better in the hands, because you don't feel that sharp, but this is definitely not bad. Better than what I thought, to be honest. Here you go. Let's check the wireless charger. Alright. Okay, good. One time. Alright. Now we're gonna check the car. Oh, it's on already. Like, what? Let me let it get off. Okay. There you go. It's working. So this is a win. There you have it. So guys, to be completely honest, it's not bad. I like that it actually wireless charges, and but I'm gonna be honest, I even like this Figura series better. When you do the comparison, it's almost the same in width, but in height, it's slightly bulkier. And don't get me wrong, where it is not like horrible, still, for what it is, honestly, the Figura is a lot better than this. And but to be honest, overall, I think I'm just gonna keep the original Apple case, silicone case. It's probably the best bet. Yeah, thanks for watching.